they can transport you to another place. Make your dreams come to life. Bring you to the edge of your seat. And now, your favorite movies will always be there on digital HD. Start your digital collection and enjoy your movies anywhere, on any device, in stunning high definition. With digital HD, your movies are always there. Available at these digital stores.
I think it's safe to say the Maze Trials were a complete success. It's too soon to say, but they could be the key to everything. It's time now to begin phase two.
Welcome to the Scorch. The world outside is hanging on by a very thin thread. Beyond this door lies the beginning of your new lives.
Hey, Thomas, we weren't the only maze.
What do you remember about Wicked?
I remember they sent me into the maze. I remember watching my friends die in front of me.
Don't you want to understand?
Understand what?
Why this all happened. I just need to know. Whose side are you on?
They're hiding something.
Come on, you don't know that!
They lied to us. We never escaped. It's all just been part of their plan.
What do they want from us?
Thomas! The maze is one thing. The two kids wouldn't last one day out in the Scorch.
What the hell?
The course of your lives will determine the course of humanity. Into light or darkness.
I have no idea how to tell this story. I don't even know how to start it. This is the story of my senior year of high school and how it destroyed my life.
Your father and I want to talk to you about something sad. Rachel Kushner has been diagnosed with leukemia.
That sucks.
It sucks.
It sucks quite a bit.
You might be someone who could make Rachel feel better.
I don't need your stupid pity.
I'm not here because I pity you. I'm actually here because my mom is making me.
It's actually worse.
Gonna find out sooner or later.
One thing you can do if you don't want to talk to anyone is just enter a subhuman state. Pretend you're someone annoying.
Hi, Rachel. I'm really sorry you have cancer.
That's exactly what I'm talking about. So if this was a touching romantic story, our eyes would meet and suddenly we would be furiously making out with the fire of a thousand suns. But this isn't a touching romantic story. Anyway.
Yep. Who is this little friend?
Earl's just my coworker. I've known him since kindergarten.
What you got, cat? Wanna fight? Didn't think so, punk-ass cat.
So you and Greg are coworkers?
Nah, we friends. Dude's terrified of calling somebody his friend. Dude's got issues.
But how are you coworkers?
We make films.
Movies?
They're terrible.
Greg, you never told me.
The idea behind each one was we took a film that we liked and we made the title stupider and then made a new film to reflect the new title. It's a formula that only produces horrible films, but for some reason we keep using it.
You need to make a film for Rachel.
Hi, Rachel. I don't really know you, but I believe in you.
I know you're Jewish, but God has a plan for you.
Out of all the people in the school, I don't hate you.
Damn.
You guys were making a movie for me.
We tried a bunch of stuff and it's not that good.
Now is not the time for your I'm Greg, I suck, nothing I do is any good thing.
We agreed to do a film that we have no idea what it should look like or even be. What was I thinking?
I'm so tired of you treating this girl like she a burden. Because somebody actually cares about you, her life is over after this.
Life can keep unfolding itself to you just as long as you pay attention to it.
It was the best of times. worst of times.
It's so much harder than I thought it would be.
It was life.
I believe we have a choice in this world about how to tell sad stories. On the one hand, you can sugarcoat it. And nothing is too messed up that can't be fixed with the Peter Gabriel song. I like that version as much as the next girl does. It's just not the truth. This is the truth.
Hey, make some friends.
Sorry.
My bad. I'm Augustus Waters.
I've been in remission for about a year and a half.
Maybe you'd like to share some of your fears with the group.
My fears? Oblivion. What's your name?
Hazel.
What's your full name?
Hazel Grace Lancaster. Why are you staring at me?
Because you're beautiful. So, what's your story?
I was diagnosed when I was 13.
No, no.
Your real story.
I am quite unextraordinary.
I reject that out of hand.
You know, Gus talks about you all the time.
We're just friends.
I hope you realize you're trying to keep your distance from me in no way lessens my affection for you.
Gus, I'm a grenade. One day I'm gonna blow up, and I'm gonna obliterate everything in my wake, and I don't want to hurt you.
You don't get to choose if you get hurt in this world, but you do have a say in who hurts you.
I am in love with you,
Hazel Grace.
And I know that love is just a shout into the void and that oblivion is inevitable. And I am in love with you. All your efforts to keep me from you are gonna fail. If that's what you wanted.
If that's what you wanted. We are a hot mess.
Are you angry?
So angry.
You need to break something.
Me a forever with him, the numbered days, and I can't tell you how thankful I am for our little infinity.
It's a good life, Hazel Grace.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.